That Funky Music is a pretty simple song, and it's a good one for beginners. The main theme of the song goes like this. First note of this song is a low E. You'll hit that twice, and follow that up by hitting a high E, found right behind the second fret on the D string. After that, you will hit a D, which is the third string from the top, and follow that with an E. You will then hit an A, and then hammer on to a B. You'll follow that by hitting a D, and then an E. Let's try that. Free Fallin' is a simple song composed of three chords. First chord is called a D. To play a D, you place your index finger right behind the second fret on the G string. Now place your ring finger right behind the third fret on the B string. Now place your middle finger right behind the second fret on the high E string. The second chord you'll have to learn, you will place your pinky right below your ring finger and hold down the E string right behind the third fret. This is called a D suspended 4. Now let's try lifting your pinky and your middle finger. This is called an A suspended 4. Livin' on a Prayer is a fairly straightforward song composed of eighth notes. The first note of the riff is a low E. This is then followed by a high E, which is found right behind the seventh fret on the A string. You'll then follow this up with a B found right behind the 7th fret on the E string, and then a D, which is found right behind the 5th fret on the A string. You'll then follow this by hitting a low E twice, followed by a B and a D. Let's try that.